Tylese Jones or Jade Carey is going to make a move. You heard John say it's right here. The uneven bars champ, U.S. Championships. Tylese Jones now.
Starting off strong on her first combination. Beautifully done. Slight leg separation, but just a small deduction there. She's doing a great job hitting those handstand positions. Finishing double front.
In this event, Jade Barbosa's bronze back in 2007. Andrade looking for the gold here.
Missed that pirouette connection, but picks it up nicely for this combination. Looks like her rhythm is a bit off, and she casts it over. That is a mistake. She's got to pick up this bar routine now. It will be extremely interesting to see what the judges are going to do. Having her add these extra elements in. Wow. Release move, that's a Jaeger, piked Jaeger to start things off. Tough combination. She handles it well there. Back up to the high bar. And remember, this is her first world championship. There's really not another meet that you compete this many times in a row. Clinched the bronze medal from this event. Very difficult event to end on team finals day. Ellie Black said it meant that they can really focus on their consistency as a country and their difficulty. She believes that the program is growing, they're building, and they don't have to be stressed about qualifying for the Olympics. It's already done.
Yep.
Good punch front. Back handspring layout. Stretched hips before she lands. Nice job absorbing the beam on the end there. This is an athlete I watch on a really tough event, and she looks calm, cool, and collected. And that's really gonna reflect in her score, finishing 2.5.
not struggles, but at least allowing for the Americans to believe they have a chance here.
Yeah, this is a really important routine for Jade Carey. She needs to maximize her execution score to build momentum. So far, so good. Nice high to low. That's called a Bahardwaj. Little form break, but keeps the momentum going.
We'll be right back.